Yo guys, so welcome back to my channel. This vlog was supposed to be about kind of mountain bikes, and unfortunately I had a wee bit of drama at the weekend. So long story short, at the top of the hill at the mast in Inverness, and my seat post Rockshox reverb thing decided it was going to just jam up in the full locked out position all the way to the top. I cannot for the life of me get it down. I think there was a wee leak in the lever or something like that. Anyway, I don't need to go away to the bike shop to get fixed. So nae mountain bikes for Scotty, so pretty gutted to be honest. Anyway, while we were there, managed to take my BMX with me just in case. Good job I did. So I managed to get some footage of the weekend, so I've just done it into a wee vlog anyway. So we went to the skate park, that's me and the wee fella. And also the pump track as well, the Velo Solutions pump track. So here's some clips of that.
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged skies and up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yo, yippee-yi-yo, ghost riders in the sky. Their faces gaunt, their eyes are blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught them yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. As a rider floated on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on our range.
So I hope you enjoyed the clips of that. It was quite difficult to film and stuff. The pump track was really, really fast. It's a super smooth kind of tarmac, but it's really, really grippy. There's like, obviously, as it suggests, there's no pedaling whatsoever. You just pump around the corners and it just whips you around really, 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 really fast. The skate park was massive. It's got the big pool kind of bowl thing. It was really, really steep kind of on the drop-ins and stuff, but I managed to get in and out and that was about it really. But it was pretty cool. Definitely have to go back there and have another go. So after that, me and the wee fella, we went for a little day out to a place called Boat of Garton, which is just outside Aviemore. And we went to the drop and roll tour to see Danny McCaskill, Ali Clarkson and Duncan Shaw. I'll pop in some clips of that in a moment. It was really, really cool. Took the wee fella down. He knew who the guys were for watching YouTube videos. But we got, like, the wee man got a wee beanie hat. We got a signed poster by the guys. And I also got a long sleeve top, all signed by the guys as well. So I don't know if I'll actually wear that or frame it or whatever. Probably wear it and wreck it, but it's pretty cool anyway. So here's some clips of that. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, so that was pretty cool, man. We got like really, really close to the action in that show. The weather, it was like at times it was snowing, and the guys, Duncan Shaw particularly, actually went across the rail and everything, like in the snow, it was really slippy and wet and everything. So it was a really, really cool show to see. The wee man loved it. So after that, we went back to my mother's, that stays in Inverness. And on the Sunday, it was Easter Sunday, so we had a wee bit of fun and games with the family. So if you're only clicking to look at the bike stuff and that, you can kind of click off now because it's just kind of family stuff and whatever and the kids and stuff. So I enjoy some of that. Happy Easter. Okay guys, so thanks again for coming back to the channel and having a wee look. I've got a little target of 100 subscribers, so I fancied that. It was kind of like before Christmas, but it never really happened. So if I can get 100 subscribers, I fancy having a go at a backflip into the foam pit at Zone 74. So if you've not subscribed before, make sure you click the wee button that I'm putting right here, and I'll leave a wee video up there for you to watch. But make sure you click that subscribe button. When I get to 100 subscribers, I'll try a backflip on my BMX and probably end up in A&E. Cool, sweet, peace out.